Hello guys, so this is another video and in this one I'm going to show you how to use a specific automated tool in Instagram so that you like many posts or your account likes many posts without you manually doing it, and this will grab a person's attention or an account's attention and they will start liking your posts, following you and things like that. So you go to Everliker. In this one you can actually just go to Everliker. You go here. And this exact page will appear. So now here, because I already have added it to my Chrome. Here it says remove from Chrome, but if you don't have it already, then it will say something like add Everliker or something like that. So you press add and then this will appear over here. And mine started already to make progress. So now I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. Which basically I will show you what I did. Here in the first category, there is the option to do like by tags or hashtags. And then you come here and you add whatever hashtags you want your automated Everliker tool to go and like. So if you go and put here quotes, love or motivation that I put or I chose, then Everliker will go and find the photographs or posts, videos, whatever it is in Instagram that have this kind of hashtags. And when Everliker finds this kind of hashtags in posts, it will just go and like this post. And I put here likes per day 500. And here are the advanced settings. So you can do that. And because I did that, like by tags, and I put this kind of tags, you don't need many tags. Three is fine. You can only put one if you want. You press save. And then it started to do its work here, and it actually went and liked all of these photos without me manually doing it. So basically that's it. Here it says like by tags. You can do many things. Here it says like by locations, like my feed, like users followers, like users followings. And here it says pro version only. So all of these are pro versions, pro version only. So if you want to, let's say, like users followers, let's say this is a guy that I love, which is Grant Cardone. And you want to put that, you cannot because you don't have Pro. Now, if you want to buy Pro, I don't know how much the price is, but it should be very easy. Here, Pro version. It's $5 per month. It's very easy. If you want to do that, you can just go and do that. So basically this is it for this video. The only thing that I would suggest, as Yanis taught me, is that if you have this automated tool and you also have another automated tool, which is the InstaZood that goes and likes different things, it would be better if you had only one and not so many, like automated tools doing likes, because if Instagram sees that you're liking like 7,000 photos a day, maybe they will just put a, they will start, you know, banning your account, or you will have trouble with this. So you don't want to do that. But you can just make an experiment. You can put, where is it? Yes, you can put likes per day. I put 500. You can actually put 700 likes per day. And you can just try that. So yes, this is it for this video. Just try that, and basically this will get another person's attention, and you want another person's attention. Attention is good. So yes, try that, put it into application, and I will see you in the next video.